Areca palm is that one plant you can't resist buying. It's so pretty and you find it everywhere. Airports, buildings, Instagram. But I feel once you get it from the nursery, sometimes it's such a task to make it survive or make it look as good as you got it from the nursery. First, I would like to thank Meesho for collaborating with us for this video. It's an app that can help you start your own business from home. Earn money genuinely. Now, if that sounds interesting, hold on till the end of the video. I'm going to talk more about them. Okay, so Areca is one plant whose care is pretty straightforward. The first is sunlight. It does not like direct sun. Especially afternoon sun is a big no-no. But if you want to keep it indoors, keep it next to a window, which is brightly lit. So this Areca got neglected when we shifted to this house, because it was kept outside in direct sun and I had forgotten to water it for over a week. So this brings me to a very important factor, watering. Always, always water your plants thoroughly. Wait for it to come out from the bottom. And water when the soil is dry. A good frequency is about 3 to 4 days, but if it's too dry in your place or too hot, you can also do it every alternate day. Now, despite doing all of this right, sometimes you see the plant is not growing, or sometimes it has these insects. So for insects, spray a soap solution. If you see such holes appearing, it's okay, do not worry so much. If the plant is not growing, try to figure out, is it like a water-related problem or some disease with the plant, or it requires a fertilizer. If you see the browning going from the stem to the leaves, which means from the base upwards, that means there might be some form of disease with your plant. Now, if you can't figure out what exactly the disease is, sometimes you just don't know the name of the disease, mostly add a fertilizer. It helps the plant to recover. Now, if you see the tips browning or yellowing or discoloring generally, mostly it could be a water-related problem. Either you're watering too much or you're watering too less. So try and water frequently every 3-4 days and thoroughly. Now, if at all, still things seem to be going south with the plant and it's just not recovering, I would say repot the plant. Take it out from the original pot and put it in new soil and new pot. Sometimes the plants get root bound and they don't have more space to grow and more nutrients to get. So it's good to repot them again. Also, add some fertilizer. It'll help the new leaves to come out healthy. We have 3 Erecas in our home. One is this big one, which got sick. The other one is a dwarf Areca, which is doing pretty well. And the third one is this healthy looking Areca that I keep next to my desk, where I work from home. Now, if you're also somebody who works from home, a student, a housewife, and you're looking for other sources of income, you must try this app, Meesho. You can download the app from the link given below. Share the products you like on various platforms, and if your customer chooses to buy any of those products, you earn through profit margins. Also, you get to decide your own profit margins, and the product will be delivered to the customer by Meesho and you get the payment directly in your bank. What are those other plants you have at home and you're having trouble with them? Let me know down below in the comment section. We would love to make more such videos. Thank you so much for watching and see you soon.
Your skin, just the touch of your hand.